This is called The Birth of Cinema. A babe's first breath is coughed below as lenses frame a brief exchange. She rests upon an ice prop drifting. Darkly outside of camera range. This child's friend is not the sea. This child's friend is not the night. This child's friend is not the ice. No, this child's friend is not the halogen light. From barren filmic storyboards, a pair receives the child and lifts her beyond cinema, breathing her full spectrum into real sun. Hexagons grin and the dice spin. Even the fortune teller's loaded. And while none of these predict the past, our bodies are surely coded for the future. Though our lifelines run out fast, thread the film through the projector, loop the audio just right. The stuttering sounds that reach us are shivers of such a nervous light. As silver grains are swirling screen, we pass each other therein, where babies age through turns of plot and parents cry again. Each frame and sequence flickers, emulsions burnt away, and before the bulb is cold, child. Let's together realize the meaning, till now cauterized in the shadow puppets, illuminating this passion.